ETA. This is it, the Russian-Ukrainian border. Not sure what I was expecting. Comm check. Frank, can you hear me? Over.
Loud and clear. Listen up, Marines. JSOC needs you to infiltrate that abandoned military complex and destroy its bioweapons stockpile. Stay frosty. Over and out.
Over and out.
After you, Rob.
You should have a better view from up there.
Roger that. What's that?
No fucking idea. A test site, maybe? Alright, let's have a look. Fuck, can't see shit. We're too far. We need to find a better spot. Huh. What about over there? Cliffs on the right side of that dome. You see that?
Yeah, I see it. Not sure about the angle, though.
Let's go and check it out. Careful. The rocks might be slippery. After you.
Always first.
Hey, you.
See that? Piece of cake.
Good job.
Right. I'm on the other side.
So am I. Come on. Time's in short supply. It's a fucking ghost town over there.
Too quiet for your taste?
In our line of work, quiet never means safe.
Secret wolves. Dead. Move on. Shit. We're not gonna jump over this one.
I remember the times when it'd be your first idea.
Yeah. What now?
Let me have a look around. See that scorched tree? Looks like a lightning strike. Bet that, with a well-placed shot, you can make a footbridge.
Well-placed shot? So you want me to do it?
I'm good. Watch this.
Change the bullets. Use the explosives. Just... Well, damn. Nice work, brother.
You're going first.
Yes, sir. Sergeant North, sir.
Be careful.
Yeah, I know. Chill. You hear that? Helos?
Yeah, looks like they're coming closer.
Stay low. Let them pass. Okay, let's go.
Quick, behind that rock. I have a bad feeling about this.
Bad feeling, huh?
Wolves. Told you I had a bad feeling. Believe me now?
You were right this time.
Looks like they're busy chewing down something. No need to kill them.
All right, we're safe. Follow me.
I found some footprints. They look fresh. Whoever left those can't be far away.
Is that all?
You're the tracker in this family. What can you tell?
Military boots. Two men. Must be soldiers.
Army? Mercenaries? Scouts?
Yeah, judging by their pattern, they're organized. And by their depth, I'd say they were carrying some heavy shit.
You mean weapons?
That's a safe bet. We should be ready for the worst.
Shit.
Guess it's time for us to get to work.
Stay frosty. Don't get carried away.
I have eyes on the test site. Two mercenaries in there. We're gonna take them by surprise. I'll take that fucker at the edge, and you focus on the one by the fire.
Let's go.
I kill for a warm meal.
That was easy.
There'll be more of them. Be alert.
Yeah, look at that. What a wreck.
Here, take it.
Here, it's the drone. Time for the recon. You know how to use this beauty, don't you?
I'm pretty sure I'll figure it out.
First, you need to tag all the enemies.
Got the first one. Target sighted. Target confirmed.
I've loaded regulars for you. Thank me later, brother.
I could have done that perfectly well myself.
Before they realize we're here. Let's concentrate, old boy. First target, up on the roof, 270 meters. Confirmed. Tango located on the roof, 180 meters away.
Stop moving. Tango down.
Kill confirmed. Third target, patrol, 160 meters away, near the stream. Wait for the opportunity. Steady. They're spreading out. Fifth target, 200 200 meters. We're a team, remember?
Shut up, Rob. I can handle that.
Just stop being selfish, as always.
Down.
Same here. Follow me, brother.
So, where's your wife these days? Iraq? Turkey?
Mila? She's in the Congo, doing a piece about this local warmonger.
Yeah, I heard about it. Special Forces is discussing bombing that motherfucker. You worried?
Nah, she's tough as nails. She only looks fragile. Vehicle incoming. I see the driver inside.
Leave it to me.
Wait, he might know something.
I'm on the spot. Yes, I've got the car. We'll bring it to you in a moment.
No, we didn't meet. They were supposed to wait for me in here. Okay, we'll check that out.
One false move and you're dead. How many of you?
Four. Inside.
Good job.
Daylight any other.
It reminds me of my days in the Navy.
Stay focused, Rob.
All right. Coming in.
Copy. This place used to serve as a biological weapons test area. You have to blow that whole shit up.
Roger.
Got it.
You have to blow that whole shit up.
Roger.
Got it.
Intruder detected.
Fucking cameras.
They know we're here. No point in trying to be quiet now.
All right, let's do some good. After you. Good job, brother.
Anytime.
Yeah. What about you, John? Wasn't there anyone in Afghanistan?
What about her?
Leah was her name.
Lydia.
So why didn't you two?
Leave it, Rob.
Okay then. Forget I asked. Use the CCTV. We're gonna beat them at their own game. Now, tag all the enemies in here. That's the entrance to the landfill. Our target must be somewhere nearby, John. Let's move. Charges here. You do remember how to do that, brother. Covering the door.
Hurry up, John.
Come on, John. The chopper's here. What the fuck?
Drop your weapons! Drop them!
You know, Mr. North, I believe the best of us are also lucky. One, two. Until next time, Mr. North, don't kill him.
Oh my god, I'm gonna lose my mind with this music.
Lodestar. Come in, Lodestar. This is Whiskey, Foxtrot Sierra.
What? Frank? You're on this line?
Making sure you don't go off the reservation.
Hey, I'm fine and dandy, just doing my job.
Look, man. I'm sorry about your brother. Okay, so where are we?
HQ didn't brief you?
Yeah.
Okay, Whiskey Foxtrot Sierra, sir. A big uptick in separatist activity in this part of Georgia. Situation very unstable. HQ is right about that. But these guys are better trained and have more sophisticated arms than we usually see in this kind of operation. It's building something big. Whoever's leading them is one kick-ass motherfucker. Oh, did I mention crazy smart and feared like a god?
So we need to sow a little good old-fashioned disruption and chaos in amongst these troubles. Show them what it really means to be feared like a god.
Stealth and awe.
Copy that. You'll find all the details about the missions on your laptop. First one is already there, Marine.
This is a secure and encrypted line. No need for old code names and other secret squirrel bullshit.
Just fucking with you, Lodestar. Sims out.
Out.